ball better. Remember the hands? There you go, excellent. Rather than it going there, we take the goal. Yeah? Next to go again. Go. You set? You're in the set position for the ball. There you go. Yeah, much better. Much better. Over there. Well done. Back in. Okay. Run. You get it. It's all right. Well done. You happy with that one? Yeah? I think we were a little bit wide again, okay? Right, so hands are slightly too far apart. Make sure you get in a little bit closer behind the ball, okay? Well done. Hold the ball now when you catch it. Stay there, hold it. Don't throw it back to me. You happy with that, where you got that?
Last one on the left. But that's brilliant shape. Well done. You're able to move. Set. Excellent. Okay, hold it there. Right, all of us. So we're all going down. We're getting our leg out there with the swing. But what we're doing is we're staying like that. Okay? You won't remember, I'd imagine, but we all remember Taibbi. Yeah? Where he was like that. The ball went through that gap. Okay, so how do we stop that gap, do you think? Being there. Huh? Get there, get the weight. weight down and we're locked into the ground now. No one's going to get that ball out. It's not going to go through. Okay? Barrier was there, excellent! Much better shape. Well done. Set. Get right down. Yeah. Straight down, okay. So what I want you to do now is this leg, turn it so it's straight. You know what I mean? Out front, that'll help you get down. There, you're down better now. Alright, okay, well done. Go! Wash that gap between the legs. Well done. Say it again. Excellent. Good body shape. Does it come up and it hit you there, didn't it? Because you were behind the ball. Well done. Excellent. Well done. So where are we catching the ball? Hold there. What are we catching the ball with, first of all? Our hands. There you get the ball in front. And we bring it up then once between. Yes, and what's stopping it from popping up? Okay, there's a ball strapped right in there. Yeah? There's strapped right in there. So we're over the ball. Yeah, if you don't have too big of a gap, the ball can sit right there. Yeah? Done. Okay. And go again. And stay down this time. Okay. Right. Every single one of us has the ball in the air. You think you can do any better? That ball there where you have the seat there. Leave it there. Yeah? That was easy, wasn't it? Didn't even have to put force into it. How do you think you might make that more secure? Two things touching the ball. Can we make three things touch the ball? No. What about the ground? Will that help you? Are you more secure? What happens then with your hand? One goes on top, one goes in behind, and then the ground is softer as well, so it's not going to bounce away. Now if I come and kick that, your hand's in behind, isn't it? It's not going past you. Yeah? So you see the shape you want now? Come down. Okay. Okay. Get that up. You don't want to be on your elbow. Hold on that. Bring that hand there. Excellent. You want to come down on the side of your body, okay? See the shape? Show me the shape. Go back up. In between the cones. Because we've done the left, go down to your left. Show me the shape you want. Ball should touch the ground first. Yeah? Not your hand. Ball should touch the ground with your hand. Back up, go down to your right this time. Okay, so we're in the ground. knee. Ball's coming to the ground first. Go back up on your knees. Watch this technique. Okay, so going down to the left. Ball first. Yeah, one hand like that. Right, so while you might have to shake, right, give you the ball come down first. There. Yeah, same thing going down to the right. Ball. Yeah, so that stops it getting away. Try it again for me. Go. We'll all go to our left this time again. Go! Excellent, well done, that's much better shape. Just turn your shoulder back a bit. There you go, that's it. Back up, down to your right, last one. Go! Excellent, well done. Right, shape right now. Out. Now off the line. There you go. On your hands.